Hey YouTube, it's Mr. Vintage here, and today I have two pretty cool pickups for you guys. It is a collaboration from a pretty cool clothing brand. I have the varsity jacket recent Joyrich and Joyrich collaboration. The jacket comes in this nice plastic bag that says Joyrich printed on the front. Nothing too crazy. The jacket itself has all these crazy like insignias and embroidery on them. Got a donut on here, smiley face, a heart, and just has fur on it. A jam, yes, for Joyrich, AE, weed, panda bear, tire. And I'm guessing that these are both some of Dee and Ricky's favorite things. On the sleeve here it says Dee and Ricky and like this cool like 80s diner from era. A GS on here and crazy shapes all different colors. The jacket itself is predominantly purple with like creamish sleeves. You got a rainbow bottom down here with stretch material. Purple leather pockets. Might I say this jacket is actually extreme. You got the Dee and Ricky tag on here. Joyrich, this jacket is actually medium because I'm pretty sure it was a unisex jacket and it fits pretty small. There's another pocket in here, just to store stuff. Let's get to the best part of the jacket, in my opinion, which is the back. It's crazy lettering. So, on the back of the jacket, it says Rich in green, yellow, red, and orange writing. It's actually three-dimensional, like, stuffed words. So it's pretty eye-catching. And also, on the back of the sleeve, you have Maker's Man right here, embroidered in. And you have the other sleeve. So, It says Joyrich on the back of the hat, which is also like stamped in there. It's like a gold metal plate. The hat itself is blue and white. Together, so if we put this on, you'll be looking like that dude. But in order to wear something like this, you know, you really gotta not worry about what people are gonna think, because the jacket is hard. Some people are gonna like it, some people are going to hate it. Thanks for watching the video, and I'm gonna have an on-body shot of this, so stay tuned, guys.